Kansas City chefs gathered at Union Station tonight to cook for those who need it most. The longtime Greater Kansas City Chefs Association benefit was at Union Station for the first time this year. It raises money to support apprentices in town, raises money for the Chefs Association, and for harvesters. 30 vendors set up booths to present their best dishes.
You get to come try some of the best food in town, some of the best venues, hobnob with the chefs, with the different people that are involved in this Kansas City food scene.
The event will be held again next year around the same time.